It was about 2 years ago that we got engaged into the selection process for the Executive Master in Management of Research Infrastructure. And we consider it a great opportunity to upskill ourselves in the challenging journey of moving from technology and science to management and leadership. In fact, most of us are, by choice or by opportunity, involved in the management aspects of research infrastructures. Our main expertise is or has been on scientific research, and we were in the need for new tools for our new roles. The Executive Master Program sounded a lot like we needed to acquire or reinforce those needed management skills. Being part of this selected group of students in MMRI has meant a lot to us. We have learned about governance, strategy, leadership, sustainability, finances and accounting, and now we can calmly sleep between income statements, balance sheets, cash flow statements, assets, liabilities, equity, revenues, expenses. But also services, virtual collaboration, data privacy, communication and storytelling. Many of these issues have been part of our daily lives in the management task, developing useful and real cases, and a key part in the learning was reflected these things in our actual experiences. We have been exposed to the knowledge of great experts. All the professors have been excellent, also because they were willing to adapt their knowledge to the current situation in research infrastructures, leading discussions in a way where knowledge also flows from students to professors, increasing enlightening all the way for everyone. The invited speakers are excellent, ranging from major European funders, CEOs of top infrastructures in Europe, influential policymakers, private sector management, and accounting experts. Being part of MMRI has been also a challenge. The challenge of fitting the program in our busy agendas. On top of having great teachers, the great bonus of MMRI is no doubt the possibility to interact with fellows, RIers, friends, from all these other research infrastructures, comparing and constructing our experiences. We have together learned a lot. Actually, we meet often in research infrastructure events in Europe. We recognize each other. We share know-how, we share best practices, challenges, and MMRI and its 2017 class, then we'll be forever part of our lives.